Norton. Norton creates some space with a quick tap and go. Oh, it's been misread by England. And New Zealand sweep in through a new sub. Away goes Dixon now. He's in quicksand. England rush back and look to cover up and shut down this threat. De Carpentier goes in. Now Rodwell looks for the counter. This could be the knockout blow. New Zealand, it goes wide. They're queuing up, and guess who's there? Ravouvou.